I got it from boxing and kickboxing. So it was from light sparring. That's how it started. And the hits added up over time, and I started to notice some concussion symptoms, like I was slurring my speech. My coordination was kind of getting off. So that's when I started to notice issues. It was just from light sparring.